did it for the troops and for disabled people and for sick pets and for ugly people. They suffer the most of all. And speaking of ugly people, is William a pimple on America's ass or a charming gnome in its garden? Fame or shame? Anita.
I think...
Thank you.